What do you typically do with a loaf of bread? I don't know.
Maybe make it.
Make some toast, maybe. Yeah. Make a sandwich, right? But did you know that you can actually also make some cake?
Oh.
Puede. But that requires a little magic, courtesy of our friend Lee. A little abracadabra with that. Let's check out what Lee's got cooking up in the kitchen with Goldilocks Magical Mashups.
Bonjour, Maka Nation! Welcome to another episode of Goldilocks Magical Mashups. And of course, kasama ko na naman ang ating kitchen magician na si Miss Joanne Kyle. Goldie, good day, Joanne.
Goldie, good day, Lee. Mukhang nag-practice ka ng French mo ngayon, ha? Dahil ba sa gagawin natin today?
Oh, you know it. Sabi nga ng mga Pranses, mais oui. As in, may we tell them now what this magical mashup is all about?
Of course. You see the Goldilocks sandwich bread?
Yes.
Mm. It's white silky loaf with a golden edge. Mm-hmm. We're going to turn this into Goldilocks French toast cake.
Actually, I've seen a picture of this French toast cake the first time you made it. And I gotta say, Joanne, I cannot wait to try it. I'm sure magical masterpiece na naman ito.
Ganun ba? Mm-hmm. Well, say the magic word so I can start making it.
Oh, wee wee wee! Hocus pocus, Goldie goodness! Wow, that, Joanne, that is amazing. That is so delicious.
Thank you, Lee. Oh, or God. Should I say merci beaucoup?
My God. You know, actually, while you were making this, I did my research, and I found out na sa France pala, they don't even eat French toast. So, no more Frenchy for me. I'm just going to enjoy this. Goldilocks sandwich bread, presto chango, Goldilocks French toast cake.
And it's the French people's loss that they're not eating French toast.
And my gain, I get to keep all this French toast cake. You know, Joanne, I cannot wait for the next recipe.
I will be ready the next time, you know that.
And we'll see you guys soon on the next
Goldilocks Magical Mashups. Goldie good day!